am not a whore. I'm a human, not a sandwich. I am not a whore, but I like to do it.
Hey guys, Mr. Leopard Gecko Lover here. Just a quick update on my Vilt Chameleon. Gonna make this as fast as possible, under 10 minutes. So, let's get started. I ordered a waterfall yesterday, and it should be here in about a week. And the waterfall's about medium, about like yay big and yay wide. I went out today, bought some cypress mulch. Don't show them, it's a surprise. I bought some cypress mulch, some new vines, some new plants, hydrometer that I was needing, and a new light bulb because my old one burnt out. And I'm going to show you guys my 65-gallon screen terrarium. Bam! It's a beauty.
Kapow!
Got my baby Vilt Chameleon stored in here. Cypress mulch, which I'll show you guys right here. I think cypress mulch is pretty much the best bedding that you can use for Vilt Chameleons or any chameleon that needs humidity. Because like it holds in humidity really well. Like my hydrometer back there, it says 70%, which it needs to be 50, in between 80. So that's just perfect right there. As you can see here, I have some new vines. I have some new vines, plants. It's really filled up. And I got this purple plant here. And it's just a really nice plant, just for decoration. He won't usually go on it. But sometimes he does. He just climbs down this leaf and hangs out there when he doesn't want to get too hot. What else? I do have a water dish here, but just keep in mind that Vilt Chameleons will not drink from a water dish. I have it there so that the UVB, I mean not the UVB, but the heat lamp will evaporate it, and it'll make water onto the leaves and making drinking water. But I didn't see that happen yet, but we'll see. So now, let me get my Vilt Chameleon. He's hiding behind here. He's kind of camera shy, but you know. Excuse my cousin talking. Be quiet. Noah. Para. Okay, sorry about that. He's a little camera shy, I'm sorry. Anyways, here we go. This is my Vilt Chameleon Tippy. My big sister named it because, long story.
Photos.
Photos on the internet, pretty much. It was like, this girl, she's African, and her dad is a photographer. She's African, and her dad is a photographer, and the girl's name is Tippy. And her dad takes pictures of her with wild animals, like alligators, chameleons, a whole bunch of panthers, tigers. It's just really cool. So my sister named her Tippy. So this is him, or her. Hard to tell right now, because I sort of see a spur on the back of its foot, but then again, I sort of don't. So, I don't know what it is yet. Maybe another couple months I'll figure it out, but let him go back into his cage. These are the crickets I feed it in my misting thing. This is a water cup or a drink cup. Drink out of here. It's just so
okay. This cool. Is a chameleon, not a gasoline.
Okay,
drinking
quiet.
Cup.
I feed it these crickets. They can't see it.
Okay, put it under the light.
It might seem a bit big for him, but trust me, it's not. It's just perfect. Let's see if he'll eat for us.
If he doesn't, I'm very sorry.
What time am I at? Oh, it's 3 minutes. I'm good.
Hi, baby.
Just catch a cricket here. Oh, I'm not a whore. But I like to do it.
Oh, God. See. You should put it right in. Oh, he's up there.
Man, I hate crickets. Keep one away from me. Especially these huge crickets. Okay, I am not a whore. Oh my God, I swear to God, cricket.
I'm not a whore, I swear.
By the way, we're singing that song because it's my favorite song.
Get down.
There you go.
Okay, now right. Get the chameleon to see it.
Here we go, YouTube.
The big catch. Want to pull it down?
No, it's okay.
Now. Come on, Tippy.
Do it for the world.
The world needs to see you eat with your tongue.
This might take a while, guys. Somewhere right here, I'll have an annotation to the time that he actually strikes at it. You can skip to there if you want, or just continue watching. Oh, there he goes.
Oh, come on. The cricket moved right when he went.
Come on, I'm running out of batteries, Tippy.
Hold it with your hand like you always do, and he always eats it.
I don't always do that. I usually free range him.
I can get the chameleon and just hold it.
No, then he won't eat. Guys, like I said, he's camera shy, so I guess you don't see him eating. But, this is the end of the video.
I
am not a whore. I'm a human, not a sandwich. I am not a whore. But I like to do it. Bye.